you yourself!
That feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't.
Paddock, if you have any intel on that grub upstairs.
I do have intel. Stay away from it.
More intel, Colonel. In the archives, we found grub eggs of some kind. We could have smashed them or let them hatch. I've made tougher decisions.
High-class stuff.
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
I'm not scared of bugs. Stop these things!
Whose brilliant idea was it to leave unbroken eggs like this?
No business today!
Clean underwear.
just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Enemy spotted!
They're coming out of the ground!
Through that hole!
Enough slithering and enough eggs. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my marks, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
I could hear voices again on our comms. Nothing too distinct. If we could make it back topside, we'd be online again.
Dust in our eyes, dust in our guns. The grubs knew we were in trouble, so they came in close to the kill.
revive me!
I needed that.
Be out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Kilo to Control. I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Haddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Panic's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Work.
It's classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. We're going back to the Academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
Ah!
A sewer line led from the museum to the academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locusts in the sewers, Cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The Academy had been destroyed by Karn. But the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it.
We sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
Reaver incoming!
Yeah.
Time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
The campus had been hit hard. If I saw any bodies, I wasn't gonna look too closely. I was worried I'd recognize them.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
Academy had a failsafe in case it was overrun by the UIR. A campus-wide flood of poison gas. That failsafe had just been tripped. Either we ran or choked to death.
And that's that.
Now where, Cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door.